But that's not the truth. The dog just continue on and want some more speed. Because they don't care if you're on the sled or not.
They're happy or not.
Yeah, they just want to go. So, important to hold on, both hands, and remember the brakes. Keep your distance from one another. It's very important so you don't go up beside. So keep a couple of meters. You remember that? You too? Good. And if we will stop for a longer time during the way, hook in the ground. You have it up here. Brake and put it in the ground. Give it a kick. And during the way, it might be like that. One of you girls, you're gonna drive in the middle. Huh?
Ha ha ha!